guess I should be happy that you're sort of talking to each other.
Yeah, you sort of should.
Look at that!
Is it a humongonaut?
No. They're using 40 tests for their ledger line, but only 30-pound weights on the jig.
Amateurs.
Are you kidding me? These guys are amateurs.
I know. That's what I said.
What's interesting? When I started marking off the site of each attack, a pattern emerged.
Really?
They're only attacking certain buildings. But what do they have in common?
Like, that's as hard to figure out as one of Mr. E's riddles.
Shaggy, you're a genius.
No, he's not. He just occasionally says something intelligent unintelligently.
Open your eyes and look for the signs. Open your minds and you'll ensure a speedy solution. Ads, signs, ensure. Gang, I think we're close to solving this mystery, and it's not going to happen here.
But, these are really great seeds.
With a sparrow. Hello, loser. Everyone knows you're supposed to use a pigeon.
Okay, Freddy, now you just sound like a know-it-all.
Is everything set, Velma?
Yes. If all goes as planned, the Humongonauts' next target should be this old abandoned boat repair shop. And when they go to attack it...
Boom! We spray the trap!
You're really excited about this trap, I can tell, Freddy. Okay, that was impressive. Oh my god, it's Godzilla 1998 all over again. Please tell me if you got that reference. Ooh, it's the fight of the century, folks, with the Humongonauts Big Green and Big Red duking it out, and Mystery Incorporated hiding aboard the ship. Oh, Big Red goes in for the kick, but Big Green dodges it. Big Green goes in for the spinning throw, and ooh, that's gotta leave a mark. You kids might want to abandon ship, like, right now. Or not. Ooh! Oh, I felt that one.
Come on, Big Green! Go get him!
Go, Big Red! Go, Big Red!
I take no sides in this conflict. Oh no! Oh, that was lucky.
Oh. Hit it, Fred!
And wow, these are actually two of the easiest cult monsters yet.
You don't have to act so darn surprised about it.
Actually, Fred, we kind of do.
So they didn't show. I don't see why we couldn't just seize the ticket money as evidence.
I mean, less corrupt people have done that.
One of your traps actually worked.
Greetings, big and hairy space travelers. As a representative of planet Earth, I welcome you.
Well, at least he's being political.